don't like the idea of this, Doc.
Yeah, me neither.
I thought you all wanted something spooky.
We said that escape room you told us about, not the location for the latest horror.
Right. Anyway, I've always wanted to come here.
Where even are we anyway?
The planet Shamhna, a vast world with one extremely haunted house on the edge of a cliff, transmitting an ancient signal, but no one has ever been able to work out what it is.
Ooh, another cheery one then.
Yes, Graham. Ryan, Yaz, you're coming.
Do we have to?
Yeah, it does seem odd.
Come on, Ryan, lighten up, it could be worse. Anyway, when I'm around, there's very little terrors.
What is it, Doctor?
A Cyberman.
Like what Jack warned us about?
No. It's dead for a start. All the circuits are outdated and damaged anyway. Oh my.
But that's a...
I think we've worked out what was transmitting that signal. That's impossible.
But that one looks different to yours, Doctor.
And I certainly have never been here before.
Are you sure?
You do seem to forget a lot of things, Doc.
I've definitely never been here before. Mainly because the TARDIS has refused to land when I've been with Jamie, Mel, Martha and Bill. Now I know why. It was waiting for the right face.
What do you mean?
Can't you see? This TARDIS shouldn't be here. It's been moved from its own point in time and placed in this exact spot.
That makes no sense whatsoever.
Yes, it does. Come on now, I'll show you.
Whoa. This is proper.
Clean? Wait, hang on, Doc. You changed the decor from this.
Come on, old girl. Let's work out where you're from.
Is this yours, Doctor?
Oh, yeah, I used to play cricket. There should be some shin pads lying around too.
How did you keep it so clean?
I used to have a really good crew. They kept it clean. Now I'm stuck with you three. Ha! Got it.
You've worked it out.
Yep. I've pinpointed exactly which point in my timeline it's from.
Where?
Perry and I were on the marine settlement. Trout 27. Anyway, I best send it back to its proper time and place. I believe my work here is done.
Hey, is that it?
Why did you bring us here?
I thought you'd have found it interesting.
Don't get me wrong, but what brought you to find the TARDIS here?
I have absolutely no idea. Anyway, you three in.
I suppose it makes change from monsters, I guess.
Exactly. How about the best haunted house in Earth's history?
And that is...
A haunting. A Villa Diodati.
Don't forget
to click below and subscribe.
Well, how could I possibly forget that? For goodness sake. You got the message, haven't you? Don't forget.